My name is Debarati Guha-Sapir. I'm professor of epidemiology at the University of Louvain, Université Catholique de Louvain, in Brussels, at the Faculty of Medicine in Brussels. I was born in India and I studied in at Johns Hopkins University in the United States, and then I came to Belgium to continue my career, but I've remained a very strong Indian my entire life. So, I am a specialist of disaster epidemiology. I started my career in Belgium studying earthquakes. So this is applying epidemiological methods to earthquakes and other natural disasters. This is a very rare specialization because many years ago, disaster epidemiology was an unknown field, completely unknown field. And today it has become much more common to try and study the impact of disasters on human populations using scientific methods like epidemiology and other statistical approaches. So over all the years that I've been doing disaster epidemiology, I've been working in Africa, I've been working in several countries in Asia, in natural disasters in Myanmar, in Indonesia. There is over 30 years a lesson that I've learned, the main lesson that I think is important, and that today is very relevant given the climate situation and the impact that climate disasters have on people. We really need to find solutions for climate extremes in the short and medium term. Not in 50 years, not in 60 years, not predictions for 100 years. We need to find solutions for the poor people who are actually being affected by these disasters. In the worst possible ways, we need solutions for them in the short term.